possible answer. Multiple choice. Is it LSU, Southern, Loyola, or Northwestern?
Northwestern.
Incorrect. Back over to you, Diane. She does not. Is that you do not want to go? She's
no,
going back
going
to the game
to the board.
The old war school is referred to LSU. LSU. So it's back to the game board. Let's mix the categories again for you, Diane. And this time it pops up on sports, television, and history.
I'll take television, please.
Television's the category. Here's the question. Linda Evans was a regular on the Big Valley series back in the 60s. Today she stars on a show that airs right here on WBRZ TV2 on Wednesdays at 9 p.m. What show is it?
Dynasty.
Dynasty's right. You have college. And it's back to Annie. Annie still looking for that first treat. Let's go and get them as we continue to scramble those categories. Here we find Louisiana, people and sports.
People.
Okay, Annie, under people, here is the question. You dirty rat were words never used but often attributed to this actor. Can you name the actor for Perkins?
Yes, James Cagney.
That's exactly right. You have Perkins. You dirty rat. And it's back over to Diane. You're heading for Acadian. Let's run those categories around again. Let's mix them up. And here we find, this time, sports, television, and history again.
I'll take television again.
Okay,
please.
Under television, let's see what happens this time. There were 78 episodes of this famous television series, filmed September 8, 1966, until April 4, 1969. Can you name this well-known science fiction series?
I don't know.
Okay, it's back to you, Annie. You can take this question or it's back to the game board.
Star Trek?
Star Trek's the correct answer. You have a lead. Yes, indeed. 78 episodes of the famous television series filmed from September 8, 66 to April 4th, 1969. And Star Trek was the answer. Annie, you're heading for Stanford. When we come back, it's going to be your turn, Diane. You're heading for Acadian. More of We Play Baton Rouge. But first, these commercial messages. Welcome back to We Play Baton Rouge. As we're moving now into round one, during our commercial break, I wanted to pin on the corsages, but no, Bob Jolly had to. But there you have those corsages on our Mother's Day show. As we mentioned, we come back. We said it was your turn. Is that right, Diane? You're heading for Acadian. Let's spin those categories as we move into round two. Here we find, this time, universities, history, and music.
I'll take music, please.
Okay, under music, here's the question. Now, we're looking for a group on this particular question, Diane. Can you name one of the three B's of rock music? Once again, we're looking for a group.
Beatles?
The Beatles is the correct answer. You have Acadian. Yes, we were looking for a group. The possibilities there were the Beach Boys, the Beatles, the Bee Gees. Let's mix them again. Here we find, this time, popping up, sports, television, and history.
I'll take television.
Television is yours, and here is the question. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shamizel, Haas and Pfeffer Incorporated is a chant sung by these two wackos in the opening of their television show, seen here on TV2. Can you name this TV series?
Laverne and Shirley.
That's right. You have Stanford. Man, I tell you what, I had to take three breaths in getting that 1, 2, 3, 4. They dance around. Okay, they're crazy. Now, let's go back over to Diane. You're on Acadian heading for Park. Let's mix them around again there and see what pops up. Here we find buildings. Here we find music. Here we find people.
I'll take music, please.
Music is the category here, folks, is the question. You've heard the old song, tie a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree. Now, the question is this, Diane. How many years did the singer spend in prison in the lyrics of this song?
Three.
That's exactly right. You have caught. Tony Orlando and Don sang the song, tie a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree, okay. All right, hey, I tell you what, my music is My songs are improving. Ever since I had that one song by Frank. Thanks a lot, Bob. Okay, just for that. Hey, Vernon, just for that, what about the Frank Sinatra song I always sing? Is it back there or not? Maybe we'll get to it.
It's up to you.
Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge. Hey, how about that? Oh, okay, go on, get out of there. Oh, yeah. Hey, not again, Vernon. We gotta get back to the game. Sorry about that, Annie. Little delay there. Back to the game board. It's your turn. You're on Stanford. You're looking for Dalrymple. Let's randomly run those categories around again. This time, we find for you inventions, buildings, and the mixed bag.
I'll take the mixed bag.
The mixed bag is yours, Annie. Here is the question. In the mixed bag, we find ice cream, and it's melted. The International Association of Ice Cream Manufacturers lists the 15 top flavors of hard ice cream. What flavor is at the top of the list?
Chocolate.
Sorry, incorrect answer. It's back over to you. You can take the question, Diane, or it's back to the game board.
I'll go back to the board.
Okay, the top flavor for hard ice cream is vanilla. Vanilla ice cream. Okay. Now it's back to the game board. Is that what you said? Yes, indeed. We go back to the game board. Let's scramble those categories for you. And we will find this time Louisiana people and sports.
I'll take sports, please.
Okay, under sports, here is your question. Under sports, Christian Jurgensen was an NFL quarterback for the Washington Redskins. He's now doing color commentary on TV. What is his nickname?
Sonny.
Sonny Jurgensen is right, and you're on East. Okay, when we come back, it's your turn, Annie. You've got two streets to go before reaching the studios of TV2. All you have to do is cross over island. What will happen? Who knows? We'll be back with more We Play Baton Rouge, but first, these messages. Okay, thanks very much, Gary King. Now, again, happy Mother's Day out there. As you can see, Diane, you are on East, heading for studios of TV2. And over here, Annie, two streets to go. It is your turn. Let's mix those categories again. And here we find, this time in the last round, popping up for you, Annie, products, comics, and words. What looks good?
Products.
Products is the category. Here is the question. This big-selling puzzle is made and manufactured by Ideal Toy Company and has more than 3 billion combinations, but only one solution. It's a new toy. Can you name it?
Rubik's Cube.
Rubik's Cube is right. You have Dalrymple. And it's back over to you, Diane. Diane, you're on East. You're heading for the studios of TV2. Let's scramble the categories again. Louisiana, people and sports.
I'll try sports again.
It's sports again. Here is the question for you. Under sports, we find NASCAR was founded in 1947 by Bill France Jr. and is an important organization in the sport of auto racing. What does NASCAR stand for?
National Association of Car Racers.
I'm sorry, incorrect answer. Annie, would you like this question, or you can go back to the... Back to the game board. It stands for National Association for Stock Car Auto Racing. And it's back over there looking for Texas, Annie. You're also looking at the game board where the categories move. And we move to find buildings and music and people.
People.
People is the category. Here is the question. This naturalist, painter, and bird lover organized a society in 1905 to protect birds that was named in his honor. Many of his famous works were done here in Louisiana. Can you name this famous person?
Audubon.
That's exactly right. John James Audubon. We are tied up. It's back to you, Diane. Let's scramble those categories again. They're moving around with just one street to go for both contestants. Here we find buildings, music, and people. Diane, what looks good?
I'll take people, please.
People it is. Here is the question. Again, under people, John Audubon U.S. artist and naturalist, was one of many famous people who changed their birthdays. Officially, he was born May 4th, 1780 in New Orleans. In fact, the truth is he was born April 26, 1785 in another country. Can you name this country?
France.
Sorry, incorrect answer. Annie, you can take this question or it's back to the game board.
Back to the game board.
He was born in Haiti. Haiti was the answer. And here we go. Let's scramble and spin again for it, Annie, as we continue. We find this time on the game board inventions, buildings, and the mixed bag.
Mixed bag.
Mixed bag is the category. Here is the question. Under mixed bag, we find the category of ages. How old, Annie, do you have to be to get a birthday greeting from the President of the United States? And we need a specific age here.
Just born?
Under the mixed bag, how old do you have to be to get a birthday greeting from the President of the United States? What age?
One day.
Sorry, incorrect answer. Back over to you, Diane. Do you want this question?
No, sir.
You have to be 80 years of age, folks. 80 years of age to get a birthday greeting from the President of the United States. It's back to the game board. Let's scramble them again for you, Diane. Here we find, this time, under that, products, comics, and words.
I'll go to comics, please.
Comics is the category. Here is the question. This cartoon character is the sidekick of cartoon hero Courageous Cat. Can you name the cartoon character?
I don't know.
Annie, back to you. Would you like this question or would you like to go to the game board?
I think I'll try Jerry.
Jerry?
Yeah.
Sorry, incorrect. Minute Mouse is the answer. Minute Mouse, and it's back to you. Diane, let's scramble them around again. Let's move the categories as we continue with both. One street to go remaining for both contestants, universities, history, and music.
I'm going to have to go with music, please.
Okay, under music, once again, music, here is the question. In 1969, Lee Marvin sang this song in the movie Paint Your Wagon. It was a million seller. The song talks about a particular star. Can you name this song?
So you said a particular star?
That's right. Lee Marvin sang this song in the 1969 movie Paint Your Wagon. It was a million seller. The song talks about a particular star. Can you name this song?
Shooting Star.
I'm sorry, incorrect. Back to you. You can take this question, Annie, or it's back to the game
board. I'm going to go back to the game board.
It's Wandering Star. I was born under a wandering star. A fast version for you. Back to the game board, Annie. Let's mix them up a little bit. Here we find this time buildings, music, and people.
I'll take people.
Under people, here is the question. This Englishman says he intends to keep playing polo until I'm at least 50. That's when my father gave it up, or I shall go on as long as I still bounce when I fall off. Who are we talking about for this?
Prince Charles.
Prince Charles is correct. You are our winner today. After all that singing, I don't know if we can do that. Just like on F Truth. The one category there for you, the tough one, was the sports one on that one question and also the back one. But boy, I tell you, I hung right in there. What a great game.
I enjoyed it.
We have a nice consolation prize for you.
Thank you.
Here now is Gary King to tell us about it. Gary, what do we have?
Whether your mom
your
is
consolation
short
prize
or
tonight
tall,
is from New Generation.
Old,
it's the video computer system
Village
from Atari.
Center,
Atari, the super system with more games
mom.
And more fun.
Road,
it features true-to-life game sounds, difficulty options, and on-screen scoring, all from New Generation, your superstore for the 80s. New Generation here in Baton Rouge and in Lafayette. Total retail value of this gift, $199.95.
All right, how about that? Hey, on Mother's Day, the kids will really like to play that, won't they? Happy Mother's Day to you. And thanks very much, Diane. And to you, Annie Schmidt, the one category that really, really, the Prince Charles question. And as our winner tonight, once again, Gary King with the prize for our winner. Gary, what do we have?
Young or old at Delmont Village Shopping Center.
As our winner tonight, you're taking off with us. We've arranged a special trip for you and your guest. You'll leave New Orleans International on Republic Airlines. Republic, serving more of America than any other airline. You'll visit a great American city where American International Travel selects two luxurious nights for you and your guests. American International Travel, here in Baton Rouge, and handling all of your travel needs wherever you want to be tomorrow. Back in Baton Rouge, your excursion doesn't end. When you return, you'll visit Old Italy as our guest at Gino's Restaurant. Gino's provides the taste of Old Italy in its atmosphere and especially its cuisine. Gino's, 4542 Bennington in Baton Rouge.
Okay, how about that? You'll enjoy that, won't you, Annie? Happy Mother's Day to you.
Thanks
for being with us on We Play Baton Rouge. And thank you for being with us on We Play Baton Rouge. We'll see you again next Saturday, 5:30, TV2. Until then, Pat Shingleton saying, no matter what game you're playing, you play it the best you can. Bye-bye for now.
Baton Rouge is a Pat Shingleton production made in association with WBRZ-TV2. Eyewitness News is up next, and join us next Saturday when...